my way. Even better. It's one of my sweet little fox cubs.
It's humongous.
Say, fox cub, what year of the Meiji era is it?
Huh? It's the Taisho period.
Taisho? Already? We have passed into a new period? And still, I'm stuck inside this Wisteria prison! Unforgivable! Unforgivable! Damn you, Rokodaki! Damn you, damn you, damn you! Of course I do! Rokodaki's the one who captured and brought me here! I promised myself I'd kill every single one of them. You know, the ones who stood out to me the most were those two. The boy's hair was an unusual sheen of pink, the scar by his mouth. He was the most powerful of the lot. The other was a girl who wore a flowery kimono. Small, not much power, but awfully agile.
Those two were killed by this demon? But how? I trained with them.
You're mad. That's what gives you away as one of poor Kodaki's brats. Easy.
Oh!
They're one of the masks he's carved. I fought many who said the same. There! Not good enough. I'll devour you.
Surely would have been the end of me. Thank you, Shigeru. I won't be helpless again.
Struggling won't do you any good.
His body's getting bigger. Calm down. Relax. Stay strong. Focus on your breathing.
Losing his composure.
jumped! Damn it, how did he know? No matter. He won't be able to dodge an attack. Mid-air! He deflected it!
Total concentration! Water breathing!
Not to worry. My neck is tough. He can't cut through it!
First form! Water surface slash! What a sad scent. Please, God, help him. The next time this man is reborn, please don't let him turn into a demon again. Sabito, Makomo, and all others whose lives were taken by this demon. It's over. You can rest now. Finally, you're going home as promised. Back to Mount Sigiri, if only as souls. You're going back to Urokodaki.